The calm, polite and modest Maria, Gulnihal, was the exact opposite of the brash and daring Hürrem. However, the girls were kidnapped at the same time and brought to Istanbul, they became close and best friends. Gulnihal found her calling in serving her friend, except that Harem's loyalty almost cost her her life. Mahidevran could not accept to the last that some slave girl took Suleyman away from her. And Gulsha, her faithful servant, loved her mistress so much that she was ready to sacrifice her life for her. But there was a mistake, and instead of Hürrem, it was Gulnihal who suffered. She was immediately sent to the infirmary. Gulnihal-hatun was on the verge of death. However, through the efforts of doctors and thanks to the care of Sumbul, the girl was able to recover. The eunuch genuinely cared for Gulnihal. He cared for the slave and fed her. Sumbul promised Gulnihal that he would take revenge on the one who had hurt her. Well, it is as if Gulnihal had not been discharged from the infirmary. At least, this was not shown to us. So what happened to Gulnihal and where did she disappear to? In fact, the decision was made to marry Gulnihal off. This was a common practice in Ottoman harems. Young girls, in whom the Sultan was not interested, were given in marriage to various respected people, often officials. Such was the fate that awaited Gulnihal. The girl was last mentioned in episode 25. It was 1525, Hürrem had just given birth to Bayezid and arrived from Edirne. Gulsha had asked Mahidevran to be her servant again. It was she who said that she did not want to be sent away by Day Hatun from the palace, like Gulnihal, and married off.